What up, guys? Deckman here, and today I am training some range. I'm just killing some blue dragons. They're not my slayer task, but I do need some money, and dragon bones and hides are a good way of making money. This is a safe way to do it. You don't have to go into the wilderness and get killed by green dragons, and I don't like this spot, I don't think. If I lose an arrow each time, I don't like this spot. Never mind, I guess I don't. It's just there's a lot of arrows on the ground. I'm just killing some blue dragons to make some money. As you can see, 60 attack. I do have a dragon scimitar. I forgot to show you guys. I'll show you in a little bit, obviously. I'll show it to you after I'm done killing blue dragons. I will make sure I show it. Right now, what am I making money for? Well, there was a couple things. I obviously sold my rune scimitar. But I got less for it than I thought I would have. It was like, those aren't even my arrows. Nah, I'm not gonna. Well, I might keep them. But I had a roughly 60k after I sold my rune scimitar and all my cash. Alright. And that is not a lot of money. 60k is not enough to buy a dragon scimitar. They're 100k. Most people know that. I just bought mine at Monkey Mattis. So how did I get the money to buy my Dragon Scimitar? Well, I sold my Rune Pickaxe for 35k, which got me up to 105k. So I could then go buy my Dragon Scimitar. I am at, right now, about 5k with no pickaxe, and I also want a DDS, which is another 30k. So I have to make about 50k before I am, like, all good. And I want to make more money. So I can like, I kind of want to go and buy some units so I can get up my Herblore. Right now I'm almost 30 Herblore, which is nice milestone. But what else do I have to do? I want to do Fremnic Trials soon. Probably not today, but I want to do it soon. And I need 40 crafting for that. So I might go pick some flax and make some bowstring. I might go buy some cow hides. I want to do something. I don't think cowhides are that good of an idea because you lose a lot of money from buying the cowhides. So I might just go and pick some flax and make bowstrings and make a lot of money that way. Like I could keep the bowstrings, I could make bows later, or I could just, sell them for like 35 GP each. I'm not exactly sure how much they are right now. They're probably a little bit more than that, but you never know how much. Oh, and I just got a herb. I can now clean Ranars, but I can't really do anything with them until I'm level 38. So that's what I'm going for with herb lore, which should be nice. Today I got some beef jerky and some Mountain Dew is what I had for after school or whatever, and it tasted pretty good. I love beef jerky, if you guys don't know. It's my favorite snack. Had a nice bag. What am I training up now for Slayer wise? Yeah, I'm still doing Slayer. I got so much XP yesterday. Like, oh, you don't even know. It was great. I got like 80k attack and like 20k, no, maybe 10k Slayer. I'm not exactly sure how much Slayer. Yeah, I got almost 20k Slayer XP yesterday. So that was really nice. It just, that was so good. I got so many levels yesterday. I got like three or four, which at this level is nice. Starts. I got one or two good tasks yesterday. I got 100 cockatrees, which was the good task, the really good one. I like that task. It's easy AFK, and you got a lot of, what's it called? Limp root, which really helps you out. Hop, please. Or go to the other side. He's probably gonna steal all my kills. But, and then I got an okay task, which was, it was Kalphites. And why I say they were okay, like, three people came and crashed my world. It's like, I was here first, can't you not make me lose XP? Can't you not make me lose XP and just hop to a different world that takes 10 seconds? Why do people have to do this? Like, I was here. You see me here. Why can't you just hop? It's really... This pisses me off. You just logged in. And he hopped after I got the baby dragon to attack him or whatever. The baby dragon, it was funny. The baby dragon was attacking me, so I just walked back and started attacking him. I got his kill. And then he tried to lure the dragon on me, and I just stood under it so it couldn't attack me. Ugh. It's like, see, if you would have done it 10 minutes ago, you would have got 2 extra kills and not have to deal with it. I was here first. Just come on. Really? See, it's like, he could have hopped 20 minutes ago. He didn't have to do that. But, of course not. He tries to be a dick. And that's all. Oh, I tacked it. Crap. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to kill this baby real quick. And then I complete an inventory like that. Ooh, that is nice. Getting all the runes. Yes. That really helps, guys, because my lowest rune, if you didn't know, is water runes. And I cannot find that Falador. And then I pretty much just hop to World 6 and sell it. I could go for another Envy. Am I going to right now? This is about what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's about 20k, I'd say. So, I might go for another one. I think I'm going to try and sell this first and see if I can sell it. And, oh, I want to see how many nature runes I have. I do have a lot of nature runes. Like, that costs about, what, that's 284. And it's like 2 times 2 something, like 230. I'm just going to say, I don't know exactly the price. But that is a lot of money if I decided to sell my nature runes. I don't think I'm going to decide to sell them, because I will need to elk some stuff eventually when I start slaying, when I start getting to the higher slayer monsters. So, yeah, I'm going to go sell the stuff and be right back. Alright, guys, and then you just got to find a guy selling them. You can either sell them for your price, or just find a guy to sell them to and just give him the bones like that. And that should be... I might have to grab the calculator out. 8 times... 1300 equals, yep, that's right. You gotta make sure it's right though, guys. I suggest grabbing your calculator out each time. Blue Dehyde, 155. Graz. Okay, then I'm gonna trade this guy my Blue Dehyde. All of them. Which, 1 8 times 1550 equals 12k is what he should give me. Come on, give me just 12k. There we go. And yeah, that's pretty much how. Just, you gotta go look around and see where people are selling. I know it's kind of hard to just, you know, check people selling stuff. You just gotta look around though. Oh, I guess I could show you my Scimitar real quick. Where is it? There it is. My Dragon Scimitar. It's sweet. I'm gonna go do a spec if I have... Yep, I have enough. I'm gonna go spec out a guard. There we go. There's one. Ooh. Ooh. Dead. Oh, I missed. It's a nice scimitar. I'm not potted. I'm not wearing any melee armor. I gotta get my strength up, though. That's what I'm training right now. And it's gonna be nice. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright, guys, I'm back, buying me a Dragon Dagger, and I first went to the one in Ardy, and that one cost 60k, so I had to come here, pay a diamond, and yeah, and I bought this Weapon Poison +++ for a ton of money, but now I have a DDP +++. Now, I'm not gonna just go and lose this. This one is mine for Slayer. I probably won't, like, PK at all with it. Of course I'm gonna go PKing, but if I use a Dragon Dagger, I'm just gonna probably use a normal Dragon Dagger for the moment, because these Dragon Daggers with the poison... The poison +++ cost me 40k, because it takes level 82 to make or whatever. And Not a lot of people sell them, only I had to look on the top page to buy it. But now I got a DDS, and I can spec things, and yeah, I just killed a cow. And got some cow hides. So now I'm gonna go do some crafting, but this is going to be the end of my video. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.